right there?
Yeah, right there. And then we'll probably, the first pot you pump out, we'll get in this thick pot and make sure we got all the slick willy out where that thick pot is right there.
Yep.
Then we'll go up in there. All that pressure there. Is he missing a clamp?
Yeah, he's missing a clamp.
Turn the clamp off. Hang on to it for a quick time. Doing much, keeping some tension on it. We got to get that thing to stay somehow so we can get this pumped out. Oh, that might be all you get right there. If I had a set of vice grips I put right there, it would at least help hold it in place, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
You see if I got something. You're gonna get it without ripping it all apart.
I know.
Yeah. Could be okay if you go slow, I think. What blew out?
That seal. That's what that pop was.
The rubber, you mean?
Yeah. Just
gotta take it off. It is, but he's brand new. We gotta help him get through it best we can, okay?
I know. You want to take the whole off it? Or?
Yeah. Probably have to put new rubber on it.
Why, you blew the rubber? It sounded like that good.
Give me a hammer. Thank you. rinse that off.
Yep.
What way do you want your clamp, Jason?
Go down.
Right there.
Go get it.
Yep.
All right, here we go. Bring it down a little more, I'll pound on it. Sounds right there, huh? Feels like it's right there. Feel it? It ain't coming out.
That's dry as hell, it looks like it.
Bring it down, I'll take it off. Unless you're gonna try it? Hold on, Jim.